Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. How to change startup programs in Windows 7. Click the Windows Start button. Type msconfig in the search text box. This opens the System Configuration console. Click the Startup tab. This allows you to see the programs installed as startup options on your computer. For programs you no longer want to start when the computer starts, remove the check from the program's corresponding checkbox. Check the boxes of the applications you want to start when your computer starts. Click Apply and choose OK. A pop-up window will ask you if you want to reboot the computer or exit without rebooting. Click Restart to reboot the computer. Choose Exit without rebooting to exit the console and have the changes take effect in the next time you want to start your computer. This is how we can change startup programs in Windows 7.